Shot clock at 8. Aldridge pushing off on Pachulia. Leonard fires from the corner. And Leonard goes down again. And he's in pain again in front of the Spurs bench. Will Severing, the longtime athletic trainer for the Spurs, checking on him. The crowd reacting to the replay of that call on the big screen. And Leonard gingerly getting up. Again, that's what they call all the time when you get your feet into the landing space of the shooter. That ankle taking a pounding here in the third quarter, one that was already sore. And then Green fouls to get Leonard out of the game. Again, he had to shoot the free throws to stay in it in case he wants to return. But he's going to walk over to the bench.
I don't like that foul by Danny Green. I think you need to sub. If you're going to take a foul, put a guy who's not going to play in on the free throw so that when you throw it in, you don't have one of your better players taking an unnecessary foul.
And that's his third foul.
Who is your creator offensively if you're San Antonio?